Okay, so I'm not wearing any gloves right now, but your students should be when they start class, okay? So basically how these work is we're gonna be focusing on a new focus anchor for them, which is lead hand, speed hand, followed by lead hand, speed hand, sir, lead hand, speed hand, man. So we're gonna start with this one foot, and you can do that by count. Have them check this hand here. If they won't get this hand up here and it keeps hanging, put it and put it behind their back. That's a great way to keep them from punching with it too. So I had a little bit of success with that the other day with our Blue Dragon. So anyway, it's a really quick jab punching skill. They're working on building punching speed. Two tips for this one: make sure they are twisting their punch, make sure their elbow stays inside, and make sure their feet are moving. So we're not standing still and pumping the bag like this. My students don't punch like that, and neither do yours. Make sure they start in a good shape. Boom. If you can't get them to stop punching with the backhand, have them tuck it behind their back. Do a couple. Encourage them to bring that hand back out. As soon as it comes here, tuck it back in behind. Lead hand, speed hand.